illness hangs in the air. We must be getting closer. Have sailed here before the sea dried up long ago.
Be careful. This ship is cursed by demons. It should be safe as long as we don't disturb it.
These fallen lunatics are the most unstable of their kind, causing them to overproduce highly combustible fluids in their abdomens. I believe this imbalance must be inevitably fatal, leading the lunatics to puncture their stomachs and release their explosive bile in a terrible display when enemies come too near.
Thank you.
away with you!
Darkness awaits you.
It is with some reluctance that I write on the seven lords of hell, for they are the greatest of the demons, and even whispering their names seems to poison the air around me. They are divided into the lesser evils, Belial, Asmodan, Duriel, and Andariel, and the prime evils, Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.